Well, today I'm a lucky fellow. I was invited by my friend John to help him out on a flight from Tampa to Newark, New Jersey, in that PHENOM 300.
It's a beautiful move.
Work the radios. I'll fly the plane.
Here we go.
Speed's alive.
Is it alive?
Numbers matched. No flags. 80 knots. Cross check.
Is the rotation speed?
Right here. 108.
PHENOM 3 Delta Lima, connect departure, good day.
November 3 Delta Lima, proceed direct EK, connect Jacksonville Center, 135.75, good day.
3575, direct EK, Delta Lima.
Our system is as we climb.
97, contact Jack Center, 133.432, make your request to them, please.
3332-797, we'll see you, thanks.
See you.
Electrical is good, the amps are generating well within their parameters. Fuel is balanced, motor flows are operating.
Thing is climbing like a rocket, over 3,000 feet per minute.
So John came from general aviation and from Baron to a PC-12 and then moving to a PHENOM 100 for a short time and realized very fast that he had to upgrade to a PHENOM 300. Loved the airplane. He just came back from LA direct to Tampa in 4 hours.
Non-stop.
32 Delta.
It was really good to be that high.
958. I gotta actually start you down for traffic.
My max was 350, and now that's it. I'm breaking the 40,000 feet window, and that's pretty cool.
So today we decided to go to Newark anyway, because it's a challenging airport to arrive in. But this is a jet, and a jet's designed to go into places like that. So I think we're gonna have a good time today, Christoph, flying in Newark together.
Yeah, I'm very excited. First to fly the jet, and then to go to Newark. That's the top of the food chain.
That's right. It is. So we'll find out what we're really made of today, you know?
Yep. Yeah, so flying a jet, guys, is like butter. It's a whole different level of comfort. No noise, no vibration, and this PHENOM 300 is all automated. So, you know, you have an engine failure and the thing will shut down the bleed air and the generator and everything is automatic. You basically don't have anything to do in memory items.
And if you notice, Christoph, yeah, even though I'm a proof single pilot, still doesn't mean that I won't fly with a co-pilot. I like it 10 times better to have a co-pilot. This particular trip, going up to Newark and seeing all your experience over the years and, you know, places that you've flown into, weather you've flown into, I was very, very happy to get you to go. You know, it wasn't just because I wanted the co-pilots, because I also knew you have a lot of weather experience.
It's a premiere for both of us to land in Newark, especially John, who's been going with his PC-12 to New Jersey for years. But, you know, of course, too small of a plane to land there. But today decided to go to Newark because we had possibility of getting rain, and this plane doesn't have reverse, and you need 7,500 feet runway to be secure in case of a wet runway.
3 Delta Lima, descend and maintain success.
Down to 6,000 Delta Lima. Approach PHENOM 573 Delta Lima, heading 050 with Yankee. All right, so we are on the radar vector. The approach is engaged. And we have a happy captain. A very happy captain. It's his first landing in Newark.
Yes, first landing.
New York is big for pilot. Newark, JFK, these are big freaking airports, aren't they?
It is. Yes, it is. There's a jet landing at Newark.
That's the top of the food chain.
Let's do it.
Even the taxiway are like 45 degrees for the speed.
That's right.
November 3 Delta Lima, 7 miles from Buzz, turn heading 190, maintain 2,500 until established in the localizer. Could I turn 90 to left approach?
190, 2,500 until established, 22 left.
Okay, what was the go around altitude again?
3,000.
Okay, 3,000.
Standard 402, cross runway 22 right on Golf. Turn left on the Bravo just to get you into the line of arrivals there and then over to ground. Good day.
All right, cross 22 right, Golf, left on Bravo, over to ground, United 402, good day.
All right, 2749 heavy, departure 19-2.
19-2, United.
All right, before landing checklist is cleared, there's the city.
Number 4385, 12607, runway 22 right at West, clear for takeoff.
Clear takeout, 2 Charlie Whiskey, Lindbergh 4385.
And 556, Newark Tower, runway 2 Charlie Whiskey, line up and wait.
Line up and wait, 2 Charlie Whiskey, United 556.
Here we go, 3539, left turn Papa, down to, let's go down to Charlie and hold short runway 22 right, still waiting for a gate.
Left Papa, double Charlie, recar 3539, we'll hold short.
All right, over to 22 right, clear to land behind the traffic, United 224.
United 556, runway 22 right of Whiskey, clear for takeoff, company 4 mile final.
Clear for takeoff, 22 right of Whiskey, United 556, company traffic.
4385, departure 192, good day.
200.
Three green, over the fence.
Minimums. 100.
Got a jet coming behind me, I'm going to try to get off fast.
It's a Kiss landing. Contact New York departure on 119.2. Have a good night.
That's Golf.
Yep, there's the high speed.
PHENOM 3 Delta Lima, 2 right turns. It'd be on Papa. Hold short runway 11 this frequency.
It was a short flight, 2 hours and 18 minutes. This plane is a jet.
It is.
It's unbelievable. Florida to New York in less than 2.5 hours. Amazing.
PHENOM 3 Delta Lima, you'll make a right turn on Sierra where that aircraft under tow is. Then contact ground point 8. Good day.
Right turn on Sierra and ground 21.8 Delta Lima.
I'm pretty excited to see my friend and my old town, my old city, where I spent so much time. Part of my life.
Yeah, I'm up at Brooklyn. Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow. But I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's. Took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus. Driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm up at Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie. Now I live on Billboard and I brought my boys with me. Say what up to Tata, still sipping my top, sitting courtside, Knicks and Nets give me high five. Nigga, I be spiked out, I could trip a referee. Tell by my attitude that I most definitely from
City, just like a picture. No.